going back to 505. If it's a 7-hour flight or a 45-minute drive, in my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. Probably still adore you with your hands around my neck, or I did last time I checked. I'm not shy of a spark, a knife twist at the thought that I should fall short of the mark. Frightened by the bite, though it's no harsher than the bar. The middle of adventure, such a